Ago. You told me that you got me when your check came home. I've been waiting patiently cause you my homie, bro. But times is getting hard, so I'ma need to see that cheddar though. You ain't been picking up. You
actually, it's nice. My apologies for being a little bit upset. Sorry. I said my apologies for being a little bit rude. I didn't mean to be. Sorry. I got one in, but I just had an interaction with these officers here, and it wasn't very polite. And I thought you guys were them, actually. So my apologies. Awesome, man. You too. Be safe, guys. Take care. Damn.
Day 10. At this point, I'ma have to just cave your face in. Damn, you think I forgot about all them payments? Boy, I'm on your ass with my mask on just like I'm Jason. I know that you bounded to get complacent. Popped out the smoker, asked Tay-Tay about how her day went. Just know I've been plotting and I've been waiting. Might hit you with the orange Bronco just like I'm Peyton. You need to get my money, come on. This ain't no sweet life, I'ma need to get my bread and no song. You want IG and your Da Vinci and your shirts be long. But in real life, you broke it then a Paul George fibula bone. I know you gon' pay me when the time's right. But the time is now, I'm finna knock out your lights. Got you thinking, shoulda never tweaked on me twice. And had you curving up that hill just like a turnpike. Yeah.
Give me my money.
Damn.
Give me my money.
Give me my money.
Hey, sir.
How are you?
How are you?
Good, thank you.
Fine,
beautiful.
Can't beat it.
No.
Have a good one.
You too. Be safe.
Take care.
You too.
And the peso, give me one. Then the way for you.
Any longer, I'ma have to call Fredo.
Get the hammer, then it's bread you like Pago. Give me that bread. Give me that bread.
Don't need to figure it out. to worry about it, don't need to figure it out. Now don't rush, it's a little crush.
My light's brighter than yours, my friend. Sucks, don't it? See, this is the childishness. You're a sergeant? Are you the supervisor on duty? Immature child, look. And this is someone that you got three stripes on his shoulders. Wonderful. He thinks I worry about getting recorded. Your flashlight is garbage. Garbage, my friend, garbage. Imagine a policeman on your salary can't afford to pay for a good flashlight. Little old me. Media, look at him. What a mature little fuck. That's not even the brightest setting. shining on my face now so you can see who I am.